have been into spiritual struggles and so on.
Okay, it's very good. How many years you are here in Saudi Arabia?
3 years, to be exact.
3 years with this family?
Two years, yeah.
2 years with the same family?
Yes, I am living with them for 2 years.
Yes, the relation with the family is very good. They are kind with you?
Yes, basically they are, of course. They're like my parents, and that's the freedom,
and yes, it's okay. Alhamdulillah, I've been blessed. Okay, it's very good. Okay, repeat after me now. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Allah ilaha.
Allah ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Waashhadu.
Waashhadu.
Anna Muhammadan.
Anna Muhammadan.
رسول الله
رسول الله
وأشهد
وأشهد
أن عيسى
أن عيسى
عبد الله the slave of Allah. Jesus is a slave of Allah. Jesus not a God. This is the meaning of this word. أن عيسى عبد الله
عيسى عبد الله
وكلمته ألقاها إلى مريم. This is the word of Allah for Eva. This is the meaning of كلمة ألقاها إلى مريم. وأن الجنة حق. الجنة حق. The paradise is a fact. وأن النار حق.
وأن النار حق.
Yes, the hell is a fact. Is real. وأن الله
وأن الله
يبعث
يبعث
yes all the people will be resurrection from the graves يبعث من في القبور
I'm sorry I just read it, okay, yes, this is
I talk to you أن الله الله resurrection all the people from the grave and the day of judgment يوم القيامة وأن الله
I can repeat but I cannot say it perfectly because I have no idea about Arabic here
yes just repeat after me وأن الله
يبعث
من في القبور Yes. Now I make translation into English about Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa anna Muhammad Rasulullah. This meaning not God except Allah. And the Prophet Muhammad is a messenger, is a prophet of Allah. Peace be upon him. This is the Shahada. Now, my congratulations. Now you are a Muslim, inshallah. Our congratulations for you. And you are embracing the Islam. Welcome to Islam religion. For you and I hope that you Allah bless you and Allah and I will pray for you to be satisfaction for the Islam and to be impressing very good to be in Islam inshallah and you have to learn the ablution and to learn the praying how to pray 5 times with the ruku' and the sujood and everything inshallah
Yeah,
that's I really wanted to know because I have no idea yet, and yeah, I have been reading booklets, but I just
really wanted to physically know about it, and someone will teach me how to do it.
Inshallah, now I talk with the gentleman of your sponsor to accompany you for the Da'wat al-Jaliyat to take a lectures in Filipino language. For the ethnics, for the aqidah, and for the fiqh, how to pray, how to ablution, how to make fasting, and how to perform umrah, and all things so and so, inshallah.
Yeah, inshallah. Yeah, of course. I just really wanted to know, because I've been living with them, and they don't know how to do it. speak English and I cannot communicate with him regularly, like basic things only. So it's been hard for me to talk about. They cannot express what to do him here in the house because they don't know how to speak English. So I've been trying to learn Arabic slowly, but yeah, I am looking forward to know that there will be someone who will teach me.
No problem. Alhamdulillah, the patient office is here in Saudi Arabia. It's very extension everywhere and in every district. And inshallah, we will give you the box in Filipino. You are in Tagalog language or other language?
Yes, of course. I am using the Filipino language
in
Tagalog, but I can also understand English. It doesn't matter.
Okay, inshallah, we will give you inshallah the Quran translation into Tagalog and into English, and the some boxes about the fiqh and about the aqid, inshallah. Inshallah, everything will be in the right direction for performing all the Islamic legislation, inshallah, Azza wa Jalla.
Yes, thank you. That's the only thing I really wanted to know is that I want to learn in like a school that's gonna show me what really Islam is. Because I've been reading it, but it doesn't register in my mind. I think something is opposing me to do that. But yeah, of course, I'm willing to learn.
Inshallah, business, everything will be. Now you are in the first step of Islam after Shahada, and after that all the next step will be very easy, inshallah.
Yeah, inshallah. Thank you so much.
Okay. Now inshallah, tomorrow you will be beginning with the fasting, inshallah.
Yeah, I've been doing it since the day one of Ramadan.
MashaAllah. Okay, you are make fasting in the first of Ramadan, but you have to say a shahada, or you make fasting without say shahada?
No, I did not know. I just participated the whole month, and I don't have any idea about the prayers or whatever.
Inshallah, will be calculation for tomorrow. This is the first day for you, and you have no problem. I was the very last. Inshallah, will be in your ujur and in your box, in your notes in judgment day. And inshallah, you have to continue for the fasting tomorrow and the full month, inshallah, Azza wa
Jalla. Yeah,
inshallah. JazakAllah khair. Now, please give me the gentleman.
Okay, thank you.
JazakAllah.